Requested by Andrew Knowles.
What should I do right now? I don't have anything on my mind other than a stream of words that don't quite add up. I've just got a bunch of words in my head. Boring words, silly words, hard to spell words. I've got to figure out something to do. I need something that I've never done before. Oh, wow, it's night now. What can I do? I could watch Adult Swim, but I don't want to get grounded. What's something special and out of the norm I could do? Should I go outside and look at stars? Oh look, it's the yard. It is very grassy and fluffy. It's wet, it's swampy and muddy. What can I do here? Oh cool, the lamp on the side of the house that automatically turns on during the night. What could be special about this? So there are some bees flying around it? Now the spider is going to eat the bees.
Lamp, you are my love. Lamp, you are my light. Lamp, you are my life. Lamp, you are special. I would much rather bang my head on you forever than find food.
A talking moth, that's pretty neat. The bees and the spiders didn't talk.
Lamp energy, you are needed in my life. Crawling around is fun. I love green lamps the best because they feel the most fun to bang my head on. I like crawling on your face because it feels good. Human skin feels weird. You are a hairless ape that's friendly. Haha, I am forcing you to be evil. I am the evil hawk, moth, and I am akumatizing you.
Oh no, I feel your energies, hawk moth. I don't feel so good. It's all half, tickle, evil energies are brewing in my body. I am akumatized, Caillou. Hawk moth is my best friend. One plane ticket to Mothland, please.
I am the swim trunk Boris clone, whatever you say. That will be -$5. You know that we owe you money.
Guys, this is my evil suit made out of moth wings. I am an evil being now. My eyes are insect power eyes with 8K vision. These are my readers. The black things keep me in connection with the moth web of information. Like, where are the best lamps?
Welcome to Mothland. It's nice here. There are so many lamps. Lampitocious. I love lamps. They are my favorite thing since sliced bread.
Lamp for you, lamp for me, lamp for all moths that ever existed.
I need to fly toward the moon. Is this lamp the moon? Or what?
Lamp is better than homework. I feel the web of information from all of the moths about lamps. Wow, how did I teleport here all of a sudden?
Kalo, you are grounded for sleeping on Rosie's bed and you are punished for being in a stupid costume.
Don't underestimate the evil moth powers. I have been akumatized.
What are you even trying to do to me? Get off of me.
Who needs to ground Caillou when you have lamps? Just given I know you want to bang your head non-stop on there, don't worry, we can drink your tears. Don't get them all over your face when we can drink them instead.
Hey Rosie, since I got turned into my evil form, I'm going to format your laptop and install a crapo. S-C-O-V-G-C-P-O-S. It has whiny crybaby games.
That sucks. I wish I had Barbie OS instead. Or Windows Vista.
Mommy, I'm a villain now and my superpowers have to do with moths. I'm going to misbehave and if you stop me, I am going to take you to Moth Land like I did to Daddy. First of all, your makeup is ugly. Second of all, lamp powers. Turn on the lamp and put your eyes really close to it.
Lamp. Lamp. Lamp.
Thirdly, I'm going to knock over this chair. Whoops.